It's Amanchu. Welcome back to Days Gone. Last time, really just cleaned up some odds and ends. Some missions that I wanted to finish up before continuing. Because the next thing to do is find a way south. Find a way to where Sarah died. And to do that, I think it's going to be a one-way trip. Or at least, I won't be able to get back for a while. Last time I tried to come up here, I got a warning, and it made me think, oh, I better go back and do everything else that I could possibly do first. Yeah, this warning. Advancing the story will temporarily lock you out of the northern regions. And as I showed last time, there isn't much left in the northern regions, except maybe in the Ripper territory. I haven't explored that as much as I could. Otherwise, I've pretty much done everything I can do up here. So let's proceed.
You know a way over the Teelson Pass. He told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on. Oh, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done.
After everything what about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
get out of here. Hey, no,
listen to me. What if
you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? The night that I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that?
I was relieved. Mike, that's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive...
She's not.
You think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole!
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this... What you want, show you the way over the pass. You don't come back. All right, you promise me you don't come back.
I gotcha.
Huh? Why?
Shit, now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Don't come back. Why? I don't understand. Why doesn't he want Deacon to come back if he goes over that pass? I don't get it. That makes no freaking sense. Why does he want Deacon to leave and not come back for doing this favor? That does not compute. That does not compute. I just wandered around here. I don't think I've looked up here before. Probably nothing to see. It's like saying, you know, 2 + 3 equals banana. It does not compute. What's that got to do with anything?
Dying of cancer. It's a tough way to go out. Glad Mike was there for her.
I'll always be with you. Mike, by the time you read this, I'll be gone. I know I promised to outlive you, but it seems God had other plans for me. I wish it weren't the case. All I've ever wanted was to grow old with you, but who am I to judge our Lord? You've been so strong this past year. Having you by my side made this battle so much easier. You're my warrior, my knight. I couldn't have done it without you. These past 30 years with you have been a gift. Every trip, every moment spent made my life beautiful. We may have hiked trails and climbed mountains, but you are my greatest adventure. Be strong, Mike. I'll see you again, but not too soon. I love you, Elizabeth.
It sounds like there's some kind of militia down there. They're taking the fight to the goddamn freakers. While we're up here pissing our pants about a bunch of rippers.
Okay, so what do you want to do? Go down there? What's blocking the road? Snow and ice?
We just wait for it to thaw.
There's a bunch of abandoned cars. It'd take forever to get past.
The
No. That's the least of our worries.
There's a horde.
The biggest one you ever saw. It must be over 1,000.
Are you shitting me?
It's down there. Right off the road to the south. I saw it on my way back.
Jesus, what the hell are you doing running off where there's a horde? And you don't even tell me?
I didn't know it was there. Makes you wonder why no one else told us shit.
Looks like that may be what we're facing coming up. Meeting with Boozer will advance the story. I thought talking to Iron Mike would advance the story. Okay, I'm going to ride with Iron Mike down there. Yes. All of that is done. I'm cool with that. I do want to pick up some stuff here.
Holy shit.
Boozer, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We're watching the freaks. Thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was, every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two mongrels on Earth, Farewell Originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we rode out of Farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Except this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. She's out there. You'll find her.
She's not. She's dead.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, all right, Mike, all right. Whatever you say. Just had to say goodbye to little Jack and Boozer. I'm ready to go now.
Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
He told me.
You think she's still alive?
No.
Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, no, she did it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up
like us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer. What'd you call us, campers? Yeah.
You go and you find your woman.
You're just happy to see the competition leave, aren't you? Man, I'm still holding out hope for that three-way.
I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I really don't think that's it.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
It's that he can't give up. Not until there's no hope at all.
You ready? Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
He wouldn't be much of a man. He wouldn't be much of a husband to Sarah if he gave up on her. I get that. Even though there's really no chance that she'd be alive at this point.
Come on.
He has to try.
This way.
I understand.
Okay, I'm following you.
You know, when all this poop went down, everybody that had family had to go to that family. Everybody had to be with their family.
Took Jack out fishing once before, you know?
Oh, shit.
I got one. Didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
Oh, you ran a pretty tight club. Where you boys raised some hell back in the day. I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
How many tourists we used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. Like a trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
This is heading us into Iron Butte. Territory. I have to keep braking because my mic's going so slow.
Shoot. I don't have a choice, Mike.
Fair enough. Come on, just follow me.
Yeah, okay.
I still don't understand why he said that if Deacon goes south, he shouldn't come back ever. I don't understand why. I truly don't. So far, we're just following main roads. Going.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the Diamond-like Valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?
What are you kidding? It's everything. That's stupid. She's all that matters. What does it matter? She's all that matters. Duh.
You'll never know what tomorrow may bring. The one lying next to you could be a memory. I've idolized, I've memorized your face. Just in case. It lasts me eternity. It's a shame that it ain't enough. But last for the living, I won't be giving up on you. On you. Even though I know you would tell me to.
You're out there. I'll find you.
Sounds like there's some action up ahead.
Mayday! Mayday! Captain Corey, you there? Come in! Mayday! No one's listening. Damn it, try again!
What the hell?
Going on. Oh, bear. Eat lead
in there.
Wow. This bear is big.
Crap.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. Oh crap. This is gonna hurt. It's not an ordinary bear. I took it for granted. I'm hurt.
Okay, here we go.
Keep up, man.
Get out, run me. Right on my tail.
Here, cut.
I missed again, I think. Mixing me some more. No. Don't make me a Molotov cocktail, please. Make me another one. Okay, that's cool. Get this out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Come on.
This thing is ridiculous. Oh crap, oh crap. Ow, 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 ow. Oh crap, give me stamina, thank you. Another Molotov or two. Okay, run.
Wait, wait.
Oh crap. Ow, 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 ow. I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to do the press triangle thing. It's not working. It's annoying. Shoot! It must be a timing thing. I gotta time that right, and I didn't time it. Where is he? Gotcha! That was no ordinary bear.
Oh, you.
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
I don't know what we would have done without you, man.
Oh, come on.
Hey, okay, all right. It's dead. It's cool.
Man of the hour.
Oh, God.
I'm Russell. Glenn Russell. This is Private Mullins.
Rick.
Hey, Rick. I'm Deacon St. John. Did you say private?
Yeah. Yes, sir. Deschutes County Militia.
You're not from around here. You come over the pass?
No. I've just been drifting. I came over the salt flats east of Silver Lake.
What the hell are you doing out here, man? How'd you get across the 97?
Whoa. Jesus, man.
What?
This guy just saved your freaking life.
The colonel told us to look out for anybody entering the territory, north or south.
Freaking slow your roll, man. We'll let the captain deal with that, okay?
Fine.
He just killed a freaking ranger, dude.
Yeah, that was difficult.
Come with us. We got a camp just by Diamond Lake. Get you 3 hots and a cot. Least we can do.
Okay, yeah, sounds good.
I guess.
We're about 4 hours. We can't just leave him here.
You stay here. I'll come back with some fuel.
No!
Listen, stay here. Use his ammo if you gotta. You'll be fine. Okay? Let's go.
Following you.
Huh. Well, that's the first time...
Stick with me, okay? Been having some trouble with squatters out here the past few weeks. A patrol picks you up, could be trouble.
Okay, got it. Deschutes County Militia?
Look, man, all I know is they feed me. They want me to salute, and yes, sir, I salute and say yes, sir.
How big's your outfit?
To camp out here? We got 100, maybe more. Hard to keep track. Back at HQ, a whole lot more than that.
Well, good for you. Yeah, that's the first time I ever used
any
exploding
women?
Tank to take
yeah,
out
a... Yeah, what you're about? Well, you can forget it. Colonel's got rules about that. Fraternizing. Yeah, that. Look, you pull your weight, follow orders, nobody messes with you. Women same as the men. Don't matter to the Colonel.
Yeah, I'm not very good with following orders things.
Listen, I'm looking for some people and a woman that I rode with a year back or so. They would have come over from Silver Lake, and they would have been at one of those Nero refugee camps, I think.
Silver Lake? Jesus, man. Silver Lake's been gone a lot longer than that.
Yeah. It's too goddamn easy to lose track of time out of here, you know? Anyway, you guys, do you pick anyone up? Survivors, I mean, from the refugee camp?
Maybe. Like I said, it's a big freaking army, you know? Ask the captain. Came in across the salt flats, I think. He might know.
The cap?
Yeah, Corey. He commands the Diamond Lake outpost. We're almost there. This is it.
It's Corporal Russell. Open up.
Okay. Should I wait for you? That was awkward. Why do I get the feeling I'm gonna get drafted here?
Report.
Captain, sir, we had him. We did. Found his bike, still smoking.
I bet you lost him, huh?
No, sir. I mean, yeah, we lost him. We ran into a rager, sir.
Where's Mullins? Flores?
Flores is dead, sir. I'll have Mullins with a body.
That'll be all, Corporal. Go get some fuel. Head back to Mullins. You know what to do.
Yeah. Yes, sir. If it wasn't for this man, we'd all be dead, sir. I sort of promised him some food and a safe place to camp tonight, sir.
Corporal, get the fuck out of here. And you are?
Name's Deacon St. John.
Name's Corey. Derek Corey.
Where the hell did you get that ring?
Yeah, I'm sorry. Sorry, I'm a little tired.
Just jump right out and say it. Where the hell did you get that ring?
Your man Russell said you were recruiting.
Well, are you interested?
I've been looking to settle down. Yeah, find a camp. I'm interested.
Come on.
Deacon.
So, how long you been drifting?
Hard to say.
Where did he get that ring?
Lose track of time out there, you know?
Ask him about the ring. Where did he get the ring? This is a question we need to answer right now.
Where'd you get your gear? Ammo?
Well, there's a couple of camps I used to do runs for. Bounty hunting, mostly.
Freaks? Or men?
Both. I had a reputation for being able to track shit down, you know?
Which camps? Where are they?
You know, past the Farewell Valley. It doesn't matter. They're gone now. They're overrun. Russell said you were there when Silver Lake was overrun.
Yeah. That was a shit show, I can tell you.
Any survivors?
A few.
Let's work, people. Keep moving.
Moving, Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. Yes, Sergeant.
Here. Take this. Militia script. Camp credits. Payment for helping my men. Use them at any of the commissaries.
Okay.
You gonna join up? Stick around. We're getting ready to ride out of here soon.
Getting ready to ride out where?
You said you had some tracking skills.
Yeah, some.
This isn't the life of a drifter. We're fighting a war out here. You sure you're up for it?
Is that the best you got?
I can recruit you. But the colonel is the only one who can swear you in. You stick around. Give us a hand. I'll take you to him myself.
I'll be here.
Good.
Jesus. Jesus, motherfucker has my ring. He took it from Sarah. He had to take it from Sarah because she wouldn't have given it to him. So that means that she's gotta be here.
Or she's dead. It could also mean she's dead. Deacon.
He doesn't look like militia.
Seriously, she could be dead. You have to explore the possibility that he got that off her corpse. I know you don't want to face that, but yeah. She's probably dead.
Move, move, move! Come on! You can run faster than that. My dead grandma can run faster than that. My dead, crippled grandmother, who is in a goddamn wheelchair, can run faster than you!
Yes! Yes! Sir.
Sergeant!
Yes, Sergeant!
Sir!
Go, oh, go, I do not go. Want to be part of this group.
Move your ass.
No, thank you.
No,
Deacon's had enough of the army life, I'm pretty sure.
Hey. You don't look very militia to me.
Nah, man. Name's Wade. Wade Taylor. You can call me Wade.
Deacon St. John.
Holy shit. Deacon St. John. Is your old man a preacher or something?
No.
Man, that is a hell of a name.
All right, listen.
You Wade. See this, man? This is some crazy shit.
Yeah.
Whew. So what? You joining up? Becoming an army man? You playing soldier and shit?
I don't know. Maybe. Listen, you look like you just came in from out the shit, right?
Yeah, man. Yesterday.
Okay.
Yesterday. I've been waiting to see the colonel, whatever the hell that is.
Traveling with some people, we got separated. You see anyone that looked like this around here?
Nah, man. Ooh, she is a looker. I'd hit that, you know. I gotta go, man. They're checking me for lice or some shit. Good luck to you, Deacon St. John. Jesus, what a name.
Jesus, that dude's fucked up.
Yeah, he kinda is.
Sarah, she slapped him in the face. Come on, Sarah, come on. Where the hell are you?
You're wow, why do I have all these quest markers?
Somewhere.
Hang on a minute.
In these tents.
Yeah, well, I guess I can look around.
Go, go.
I mean, why not just come out and ask about the ring? Seriously, why not just come out and ask? The dude hasn't seen Sarah, so...
Nope, not here.
What is that? What is... Please move.
Cute drawings. Oh, God. I'm glad Sarah and I never had kids. Losing them must have... Yeah.
A letter from Corey's family found at Diamond Lake. Wait, what was this? When did I find this? I don't remember that. Cool. I, Jesse Williamson, gave up my name in honor of my shaman, Carlos Luis Dominic, who revealed to me the one mind who helped me uncover the state of dream and taught me the song of the peyote. Everything can be burned away. Everything can be forgotten. The release has shown us. Get low, brothers and sisters. Renounce everything. Be one mind. Forget everything. And you will become one of the free. I will be joining you soon enough when my work is through. The rising is coming, Carlos. Huh. There's some collectibles I don't remember collecting. Alright, let's look around some more. The lay of the land here. We'll be in that tent.
Check this one.
Who's in this tent?
The infirmary. I mean, with her background, that's where she would be, right?
I guess. I mean, she worked for a pharmaceutical company, but that doesn't make her a...
Not here either.
You
medic or
feeling
anything.
Any better?
Okay. Check this tent over here. Munitions, no smoking.
Sarah, you in here? Shit, not here. God damn it, she's not here. She's not here, but... Right, yeah, it couldn't be that easy. Now, could it?
St. John, are you on this channel? Corporal Russell said you had a radio.
Yeah, I'm here.
Meet me at the gate.
On my way.
This gate right here? I never did do any shopping in the camp.
You still coming?
Ready when you are.
Wait a minute. Oh, crap. I should have got some ammo.
Yeah, some.
That's bad.
Are you any good? Can you ride?
Yeah. Yeah.
Well,
right.
Do you want to join the militia? You
no.
To prove it to me.
I don't want to freaking join the. Get off the. Oh, crap. Well, so much for buying supplies. I was gonna. Like, stock up on ammo, but now I can't because this mission has started. I can't get off the frickin' bike. Alright. I don't want to join your stupid militia. Heck to the no. Everything's burned out here. Volcanic eruption.
So what the hell happened back there? I mean, it looks like a forest fire, but the stumps are charred. So that means that the timber was cut before it was burned.
You got a good eye. We call it the dead zone. We use the timber to build our barricades, then burn the slash. From the outpost, we can see a horde coming long before it reaches us.
And what? You
You're gonna burn all the buildings too, so the newts and the swarmers have nowhere to sleep?
You know you're freaks, huh?
Like I said, I've been out in the shit for a long time. So that's your plan, huh? The militia, I mean, to burn everything to the ground?
We're fighting a war out here, St. John. We'll do whatever it takes to win.
A war?
That's what it is, isn't it? War? You've been out in this shit. You've seen the hordes. The only thing that's gonna stop them is an army. Our army.
It's gonna take way more than an army.
We have a plan. The colonel lets you join, we'll fill you in. So, Silver Lake, you asked about survivors. You looking for someone?
No. No, not really. I mean, look, there were some folks that I rode with once, and I thought maybe they ended up there.
I thought maybe you were after someone. For a bounty, I mean.
Yeah, no. I tracked men over long distances before, but not this far. No bounty's worth that.
Where are we going?
This is it?
Hey, Corporal, the captain's here. It's done,
sir. Oh, this is where we were.
Make sure you make a marker.
Yes, sir.
All right. You two head back to Diamond Lake. Grab, Taylor was his name?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Take him to the colonel. I'll be there in 1800.
Sir?
Military time, Corporal. You're supposed to know this by now.
Oh, yes, sir.
Get the fuck out of here.
Yes, sir.
Man, what an idiot.
You find something?
How long is,
Vasquez?
How long has Vasquez been with you guys?
A couple of weeks, maybe more.
Well, he's been busy.
What the hell?
You guys been having trouble with supply runs, marauder attacks?
Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna go on foot from here.
On foot? Why?
Because Vasquez came out here for a reason. I can't track him from the bike.
Where do we start?
It's been snowing, so there won't be any boot prints. Come on, I want to look inside the cabin.
Okay, I'm following you.
I'm not sure I fully understand why Deacon is doing this. I guess he's trying to build trust with these guys, and maybe eventually he'll pop the question about the ring and where this guy got the ring.
Okay.
Here's something.
You, you said he stole rations? Ammo?
Yes.
This is an MRE. It's half eaten, so looks like your men rode up on him when he wasn't expecting it. His bike's still out front, which means that he went out the back.
I'm concerned about my lack of ammunition. I'm kind of salty about the idea that I didn't get the chance to buy ammo when I was in that little community. Let me use the ammo on my bike. Replenish my ammo. Alright, let's go.
Wait, over here.
What'd you find?
The fence has been cut. And no rust.
So it was cut recently?
Yeah. Come on, this way.
It's pretty here.
Hey, hold on for a second. Look. Over here.
Tracks?
Yeah, we're in luck. This way.
Wait, hold up. You find something?
Yeah, shell casing. Recently fired. He stopped to shoot at something. Come on, down here.
Wait a second, time out. Who left the pile of poop in the road? How is that part of tracking this AWOL militia soldier? A pile of poop in the middle of the road. Was that human scat? I'm just curious. I don't have a silencer for this weapon.
Bam.
Look out! More wolves!
I see him.
Sorry, I didn't realize there was another
one there.
That's
the last of them. Yeah. Yeah, it looks like it. Nice work.
Right. I'm not going to waste the meat. Did I suddenly gain level 1 trust with these guys? For some reason? Yeah, I'm going to collect this meat.
I want to take a look at this thing.
The deer carcass.
Looks like the MREs weren't enough for your man. Clean gunshot, right through the head.
Yeah, the wolves must have heard the shot. Decided they wanted it more than Vasquez.
Yeah, the rest of the pack came at us from back that way, from the east.
You think they chased off Vasquez, leaving one to guard the carcass?
That's my guess.
Come on, let's see if you're right.
What?
You guys got a lot of wolves out here? Ones that aren't infected, I mean?
Yeah, we get reports almost every day.
When I was a kid growing up, there were no wolves in Oregon. I mean, a few coyotes, but no wolves. They've been driven to extinction by ranchers and farmers, timber companies.
Well, it looks like they're making a big comeback.
Yeah, unfortunately. What do you mean one stayed behind to guard the carcass? I don't think wolves think that way. The pack would have feasted on the carcass altogether. What's that up there? Is that a body? What is that? That looks like a dead
wolf. Hold up.
What is it?
It's a backpack.
It's one of ours. Oh, an ammo. I'm taking this.
Looks like they almost got to him.
And he shrugged off the pack to get away.
No. To buy time. He landed on his ass. Tried to scramble away, but then the wolf lunged. Vasquez dropped him. 2 shots.
You can tell all that.
Yeah.
I don't know if he killed the wolf, then why leave the pack behind? Seems like that'd be useful to keep.
Wait, get down. A swarm.
You're a grave sight.
Scattered all over the region.
Yeah, maybe that explains why Vasquez came through here. Let's go around.
Exactly what I was thinking.
Go around.
St. John, this way.
Yeah, right there with you.
I gotta say, I'm getting tired of running and hiding from these sons of bitches. You ever take on a swarm?
Yeah, I've done it before.
I have.
You just gotta keep moving.
Gonna join the militia? You must stay focused
on
the
mission. I take
We're
one
not
on.
Here to fight freaks.
Beat them. Shit, killing freaks. Kind of goes hand in hand, doesn't it? Okay, put some distance between us and the graves. The cold weather's gonna bring out even more of them. I think they can smell the corpse from about a mile out.
Part of our slash and burn strategy is to find these grave sites, dig them up, and burn them along with everything else.
Yeah, well, good luck with that. I've seen hundreds of them just in this part of the state alone.
Yeah, we gotta start somewhere. All right, where now?
Keep heading east. Hey, there's a road ahead. Hold up a second.
What do you think?
Is anyone else tracking them?
Not that I know of.
Huh.
Well, then he's either dead, or he's got a lot of friends. You see how his tracks have been overridden by bikes. A lot of bikes.
Okay. Come on. Let's see where they're heading.
He doesn't seem surprised by that.
Cold weather brings out the freaks?
Yeah. Cold, snow, rain, hell, even clouds.
Well, like I said before, you know your freaks. When we get to command, there's some people who want to talk to you.
People?
The colonel will fill you in, if he lets you join.
Yeah, I think you said that already.
Look, he runs a tight outfit. I just don't want you to get your hopes up.
Hey, don't worry about me. I don't really give a damn either way. Hey, wait. Hear that?
Yeah, it's coming from the logging camp over there.
Is that on your map?
Yeah.
Oh, that means it's also on Vasquez's map.
Come on. If Vasquez is there, what would your strategy be?
Well, he's not alone. We know that from the tracks. What's that militia penalty for going AWOL?
Hanging by the neck until dead.
Can we just shoot him?
Well, it means Vasquez isn't coming without a fight.
What's that noise? Somebody shouting? Sounds like there's a lot of people there. Wait a minute. It won't let me repair my weapon right now. That's annoying. That's thoroughly annoying.
Do you see your man?
Yeah. That's him.
Oh, looks like you guys need to start doing background checks on your recruits. He seems to be right at home.
Well, let's wait here. I'll radio for backup.
Get your goddamn hands off me!
Oh, this one's a fighter, boys! What do you think?
Come on, Vasquez. Oh, we'll see about that.
Oh, scumbag. What?
I just got this problem with assholes who hurt unarmed women.
I'm giving you an order.
Order? You see me wearing a red armband? You don't give me orders yet. You do whatever the hell you want.